Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. If you've not yet subscribed, please subscribe and press that bell to get all the latest news and updates from my channel. Singer and actor Nick Jonas was spotted taking a solo stroll in Notting Hill in London. Nick Jonas looked dapper in his black pants and a black t-shirt, which he paired up with a black and red checkered jacket. Nick brought along a protective face mask amid the pandemic during his walk. Priyanka Chopra and husband Nick Jonas are currently in London, where Priyanka Chopra Jonas is busy shooting her upcoming film, The Text for You. Nick Jonas will also be seen making a cameo appearance in Priyanka Chopra's Text for You. Recently, Priyanka Chopra Jonas and Nick Jonas were seen grabbing a coffee and some snack as they walked around London, and Priyanka was seen posing by a highway maintenance van where Nick Jonas got the perfect shot. Priyanka Chopra Jonas was seen wearing a pink patterned jumper under a leather jacket, while Nick went for a grey checkered coat with both wearing hoolie hats. The pair also had black face masks, which they wore for a part of their journey, removing them to eat and drink during the refreshments they bought on the way. Priyanka Chopra Jonas and Nick Jonas celebrated their second wedding anniversary on 1st of December, and Priyanka and Nick were snapped at the streets of London, and they looked smitten as they walked arm in arm for their stroll in the British capital on their second anniversary. Priyanka looked casual in a black track suit, which she layered with a grey knitted coat. Recently, Priyanka took to her social media and shared a loved up post with Nick Jonas and her little pup Diana.
That's it for today's video. If you like the video, please hit that like button, share the video with your friends and family, and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. See you soon in my next one. Until then, stay safe and stay happy. Bye guys.